I am back in Gears Tactics, this time on Act 2, Chapter 7, Baiting the Hook. The plan to snare Ukon will require a convincing trap. Secure an old UIR medical truck to use as a decoy. Squad requirements, Gabe. Optional objective, Gears take no damage on your turn. Let's go. So it only needs Gabe, but I will take the Dream Team. Because I presume they'll all be good to use next time. But the requirement is only Gabe to go on this mission. But I will take Sid and Michaela as well. Ukon's and Wolf, of course. Wolf is the new hero.
We've got to trap him instead. Our target's an old UIR medical truck. Once we secure it, we'll make Ukon think he's hit the canister jackpot.
Look at us with our all our awesome new gear. Up ahead. Just gotta lock it down for regroup the at the URI truck. Okay, so there's a crate, a case there right away. Nothing else here though. One there. So one, two, and three will be around here somewhere then, surely. Three, there we go. Alright, so there's all three. There's no more. This is a big map. So there's gonna be way more than just. Alright. Okay, we need to be extra careful not to take damage this turn. Even if that is even possible.
Affirmative.
Oh my god, I can only take two shots.
Moving up.
Forgot I gave that.
Can't let these grubs tell Ukon what we're up to. Take them down.
You hear that? No survivors.
Frag out!
A good start. Two more that side. Is that a Cantus? It is a Cantus. Shit. Okay. No. I need to move over here, I think, for that to work. As I know, chain shot. There we go. And then I want the next time this unit hits with a shot, it will be a critical hit. This effect will expire after two turns if not triggered. Okay. So what's the hit shot on that? 10. Never mind. We want a decent hit shot. So we will just put Overwatch on the Cantus. Actually, I'll put it on there. Oh my god, that's a lot. There you go. Get rid of the Cantus, I say. Then it should be a lot easier. I messed up her over. Whoops. They should overwatch, right? Ooh, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, he did overwatch. So these two overwatch as well. We'll hunker down. Yeah, that's good. That worked. Okay. 26. 159. 6. He can't do anything until he's freed up. How do we free him up is the question. Nice. Got rid of that one.
I'm here.
But that's still not enough. There, probably. Should be able to get rid of two there. Ooh, not quite two. One or the other. That one's on Overwatch, so we'll get rid of him.
One less grub.
I wonder. if I give him an extra move, time to up he can execute.
Go ahead. On my way. Let's do this again sometime. Target vehicles in range and intact. Get there so we can secure it.
89. 74, 74. Okay. No.
Try to reload.
Nice.
Okay.
Execute him.
That's what I thought.
And that'll give
that's metal material there.
You another turn. To get him. Get him.
Moving up.
I can kill all these, I've just worked out. I've just done it. Just done it all in my head, all the maths. It's all good. As long as there's no more in this turn, I'm okay.
Looks dead to me.
Then you just go there, so you're in a straight line. And then and annihilate.
On site. Nobody let the grub scratch this truck up now. Kills the resale value.
Right. Now I want you over there.
That won't be the last of them. Grab some cover near the truck.
Prepare for an enemy attack. Well, I can't really prepare because I can't really move up. But I will try to move up.
Get ready. Locust units inbound.
I want to see every grub on the dirt.
Oh, that's a lot of tickers. Oh, that is so many tickers. Oh, that is so many tickers. Oh, shit. Fuck in hell. That is so many tickers.
Go ahead.
Can't be a good reason to have this many tickers just lying around, surely. If I kick that one there.
Headed there now. Get out of my face.
I can hopefully kill that one. Bit of a crit. Yep, that got rid of three.
Back in your hole.
And then oh, so many. And then if you go there, you'll get rid of that one as well.
Fuck off.
Fuck off. Are these good shots or are these bad shots? These are not great shots at all. So if you go here, mm-hmm. you'll be able to kill the down one with 100% crit.
Hell of a kill, soldier.
Go ahead.
Okay. And then if I down, go over here, give him the power.
Up your game. Ready.
You should be able to kick that one. No? No? If I can kick it, it's not giving me a idea of where to kick it to. So.
Awaiting order.
God. I can't throw a fucking grenade either. Not
on
good. What's the shot like? 19, 10, 48. Still not great. Okay. Can you throw a grenade? No. Can you throw a grenade? No. I used all of the grenades. No. Please be a crit. That's all I can really ask for right now. It was not a crit. Don't blow up in my face. Thank God.
Cool. I'm in the goddamn zone.
Hmm. Nice. Stay there. Double tap. Good. So now there's three left. I only have two moves. I guess I move one up and then hope that I can help out from here, but I don't think I can.
Got my eyes peeled.
Dig in, we got income.
That one's gonna hurt.
Last round. Taking real damage.
Well, that's the that's the side objective failed. Apparently not. Units take no damage on you. Oh, on my turn. So I can still kill these guys how I've been killing them. It's absolutely fine, as long as I make sure none of them run at me and blow me up on my turn. Good.
Hostile down.
Move him back. And we'll heal Sid. To make up for that
someone
error.
Call a medic? On it.
Actually, yeah, you're gonna go over there and get ready to grab that.
Yep.
How many turns? Nope. Nope. Not left.
Reloading.
Here.
Casey goes around that way, which he should. No.
More grubs. Prepare to engage.
Oh, more tickers. Oh, with a boomer. Great. God damn with the boomers. Oh, and the enemy reinforcements as well. Oh. Okay, you have empower. That's good.
Orders. On the move.
Plant. Yep, let's plant that grenade.
Ideas?
Gabe. Empower. Tyrone.
All right, let's do this.
And let's just get him out of there. Hopefully that kills whatever comes that way.
Everyone, look sharp. Trouble!
Uh-oh.
Getting posted over here. Nice.
Boom. It's gonna happen. Boom. Luckily, I am right here.
Just what I need. Okay. Running dry.
Okay.
Gotta reload.
Okay. No. Where's my sniper?
I'm out.
Nice.
I'm reloading.
Reload again. Nice.
Ready. Awaiting orders. On it.
Four. Okay.
This will be good.
I'm here.
Kick it that way. Yep.
Send one flying.
Oh man, I didn't go as far as I thought we'd go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hostile down.
Grab the crate.
Support on hand. I read you.
Waste a grenade. Sure, why not?
Out going first. Just stay there. Time to up your game.
Reload.
Acknowledged. Frag out.
Down okay.
To one grub.
And then what's that then? That's gonna blow up in my face.
Can't be many more left now.
Clear.
Keep it up.
But there's gotta be another wave. Yeah. Oh man, they're all disciples. Got it.
Time to shred some grubs. Kicking up dirt. Case secured.
Okay, Sid's gonna grab that boom shot. Ready for next turn.
Ready.
And then you're gonna heal Michaela.
Someone call a medic. Scanning now.
Just in case he moves up that way, I guess.
On the lookout.
Grubs are on the move.
Not going to, though, is he? Nope. Oh, shit. Is my Overwatch gone? Nice.
That's what you get.
Ooh, almost killed it. Precision shot. Okay, just a regular shot, let's go. No.
Fire reload.
No, 42.
Get after it now. Uh-huh.
Cool. So two down.
On standby.
Move back one. So I'm out, definitely out of shot of it. And then finish that one off. Get rid of them two so they can't be revived.
Good kill. Got my eyes peeled. Break for assholes. They never learn. Guns dry.
I think that worked. This shot, right? No. Get out there. Oh, that's bad accuracy. Did not think it would be 19. But the extra shot saved him.
Back in your hole. Reloaded.
Sure.
Running dry. Shot missed.
Well, I've definitely done it, but I'm not executing him because he'll fucking blow up and kill me. That's the reason why I'm not going in. Come on, Heavy, you can finish that off. Really? 73%, man. 84%. Oh. Okay. Done it. Did it. All clear. Did a lot of epic loot cases then. That was good. Unlocked a lot of them. Mission complete. And they actually didn't take any damage on their turn, so the optional objective was done, which is good.